And we will also be celebrating the influence of our guest of honour. The influence she has had on countless young people, all of which I expect she could still name off the top of her head. Such has been her devotion over the past 2 decades. I started Stagecoach here in 1997 as a shy 13-year-old with no experience, under the guidance of Pat and the tutelage of Sylvia and Claire, Adam and Zoe. Pretty soon, I could hold a note, felt at home on stage, and could dance my way out of pretty much any life or death situation. Their influence cannot be overstated. We use the skills we are taught here on and off the stage. We are on time for our jobs as we are for auditions. We present the slideshow as if reading Shakespeare. We believe in ourselves. Because the few years we were here, we had a family who always believed in us. And now, a very special award for Pat Stavell. Over the past few months. Nigel stood up.
And I really get very upset when people leave. I mean, that is
who make all of this possible. Now, I'd just like to introduce another special guest, a man standing to my right, a little bit further down, a genuine Oscar statue. Well, yeah. We're in the presence of greatness. Thank you very much for attending our ceremony, and thank you to all the people involved in the films we've seen today. Good night.